pleasure, so be it. May I refresh you, my German brother.
To you, dear Gynt, our superb host.
Hear, hear. Mm.
Monsieur, you have un ton, un goût, a certain je ne sais quoi.
Ein Spark, ein gift of liberated spiritual enlightenment and world citizen observation. Comes far, monsieur, that's what you meant?
Maybe, c'est bien possible. But he sounds not quite so elegant in the French.
Oh, nein, the tongue is so stiff. If for this phenomenon is a reason we try to find...
I'm not married.
As simple as that. And what should a man be? Himself. Live for himself. Take care of what's his. Weigh him down with other people's problems, and that'll be the end of him.
But this living for yourself existence has cost you a price, nicht wahr?
Indeed. What? I came close to being caught. The lady of my heart, of royal blood.
Oh, royal.
Oh, these rapacious royal houses. Inbred nobility. Antiquated blue bloods panicking at the thought of hot plebeian blood.
The affair was a boy.
The family opposed themselves.
On the contrary. Monsieur, you see, certain circumstances made the ceremony or rather urgent. When my father-in-law demanded I join their nobility, well, I withdrew gracefully. There's a fate which shapes our lives.
You have a vision of existence which elevates you to the rank of philosopher.
I'm a self-made man, a self-taught man too. From life or books, I always hold. You take just what you need. That's all.
A pragmatist! I like that!
I arrived in America penniless. Earned my crust by the sweat of my brow. And as my views are elastic, my luck went from good to fantastic.
Yeah.
10 years' time, my name was Gold. A shipping king I bought and sold.
What did you traffic in?
Mainly slaves for Carolina.
Merda. Shit.
Scheiße!
Bordering on the unethical? I found it quite diabolical. Agreed. But that's theoretical. Once you start, it's an enterprise. Thousands rely on you.
For a profit, of course.
Of course. But my moral viewpoint won out. Well, there were the slave abolitionists. Not to mention piracy and storms. The perils outweighed the profits. So I bought some land down south. Kept the final import of human specimens.
Prime quality?
Was like a father to them. Then I sold the whole plantation with all its livestock, hide and hair, as a parting present, free drinks.
Gynt, you are inspirational.
The key to success is to keep out the serpent that eats you inside.
Now what serpent is that you mean?
A worm, foul, but seductive. Good!
Oh, you're a Norwegian?
Yes, by birth. But a citizen of the world by outlook and temperament. My fortune and business sense, I inherited from America. My fashionable good looks, I owe that to France. And England, a mind for industry and looking after number one. The Italians have lent me a taste for la dolce vita. Once I survived a very tight spot with help from German steel.
Ooh. That's the shot.
Skull for the vacuum polyglot.
Viking
polyglot. Polyglot. Yes, sir, that's fine. But what I'd like to know is what you plan to do with all that gold.
Become an emperor.
Emperor?
What?
Kaiser.
Emperor.
Above.
Emperor of the world.
What, monsieur?
Ow! Ow! By the power of gold! Nothing new in that. My soul's been in it all my life.
But what is this Gyntian self?
It is the world inside my head that makes me mean, and no one else. The Gyntian self. It is an army of yearnings, urges, and desires, the passionate fires by which I live, by which I am, by which I appear. But just as God needs clay to mold the world in his image, uprising.
Hurrah!
The Turks have got a problem on their hands.
To la presse, vive la gloire.
I'll teach them my shearing behind the ranks.
I'll sell them arms at a price.
Pardon, mon ami. I misjudged you.
And I, Dunkoff, thought you were in Schweinwood.
Oh, that's too strong. Stupid arse, perhaps.
I must admit, I took you for a Yankee-friendly profiteer. Surely you will help the Greeks with arms and money?
You mean the Turk?
Hmm?
I side with the strength.
Impossible?
The man is very witty.
You gentlemen have nothing to lose. Go to Greece. I'll put you ashore, all armed and ready to fight. The more you inflame the revolt, the more arms I sell to the Turk. Fight for freedom and justice. But don't expect me to join you. I'm rich, and myself. Sir Peter Gynt.
The damn shrine?
No sense of glory.
Oh, to hell with glory. What about profit? Free Greece. Rich copper veins waiting to be mined again. And waterfalls to generate new power. Oh, damn that black coffin ship of gold.
A capital idea. The ship. Schnell. Schnell!
Hurrah! We grabbed the whole capital!
I'll back it with you!
No, it's not right.
What?
Dishonest, in fact.
May you...
Enfin!
She set sail. Full steam for the open sea.
It can't be true that I'm just left here to die. A nightmare. An illusion. I'll wake up soon. Lord in heaven, where's your judgment?
It's me, Peer Gynt. Please, God, pay attention. Stop the thieves. Make things go wrong. Do something. Listen, Lord, concentrate on me for now. The world will look after itself for a while. Oh, my God, he's not listening. Deaf, as usual. Charming! A God who has run out of advice. Psst! I got rid of that plantation. Surely one favor is worth another. The sword of retribution? Sunk with one stroke? This wasn't luck. I was to be saved, and the scoundrels were meant to die. Trust him. He won't see me totally ruined. He's fatherly inclined. Still, I'd insist. He's certainly no economist.
Swords are flashing and threatening me, see.
My head's left, my shoulders are rolling round. Help me,
My father sold his son a steal.
My father received, his son must receive.
Accept your fate and be yourself.
Danger is near.
day of golden promises dawning. A vast emptiness stretches ahead. Here I'll personally breed the Norwegian race and found my capital, Pieropolis, Gyntiana. Brave new land, brave vistas. Oh, I must away. Find capital, resources. My kingdom! Well, half my kingdom. For a horse! A horse! And robes. And tools. I know I've read somewhere that wheel can move mountains, but a horse?
No fear.
An emperor from top to bottom. Life can be full of surprises. My noble charger.
Oh!
Golden spirit! But of course, you can tell a great man by the breed of his horse!
Thank you.
Now this is really what I'm suited to. Prophet, now that's a defined position. You know where you are, and if you're a hit, it's yourself, the person that's worshipped, and not the dollars in your pocket. Prophet, it suits me, I think. It feels real. And I just stumbled upon it by chance. 1 minute wandering through the desert, the next I'm the king of a whole desert clan.
Prophet and master.
What is it, my slave?
The sons of the desert are waiting outside.
Tell them to worship me from afar. Dance for me, my woman.
Cheese and fries is hardly in your class divine.
did she hear my little song, peeping out from behind the curtain, undraped, unveiled, and disrobed. The sound of a cork popping. Another. And yet again. Moans of passion. Or is it song?
No, it's the sound of loud snoring.
Sweet music. Anitra sleeps.
My master called me?
Your prophet called you. A cat woke me. Terrible noise it made, hunting a mouse.
Oh, it was no mouse he was hunting. But I blush.
I see. Perhaps it was what propelled me to the point of explosion when I gave you my opal?
My lord, you're not a dirty old cat.
As far as lust and passion go, there isn't much to distinguish a prophet from a tomcat. At heart, I'm just a merry boy, especially in a tete-a-tete. Alone with you, I'm just me, Pia. Forget the prophet. Do you know what it is to live?
No, teach me.
To live is to float down the river of time as yourself. Now I shall plant my throne in you and ravage your passionate kingdom, making it my paradise. So it's good your head's so empty. A soul makes you so self-centered. She's asleep? Were all those words I said completely wasted? No, they just prove the power of my words of passion. They transport her into dreams. Here are jewels. Here are more.
Oh.
Sleep, Anitra. Dream of your peer. Tonight, Peer Gynt, you win your prey by the force of the man, not of the action.
What? Let go or bite!
You little troll!
What do you want?
Abduct you, ravish you, pray the devil!
Oh, you should know better, old prophet.
No, no, not an old prophet.
But are you a prophet?
I'm your emperor.
Oh. Oh!
What a proud little woodpecker she is.
Give me that ring you're wearing.
This trinket? It's yours.
Seductive music to my ears.
It's good to know one is cherished and loved. I'm your slave, my sweet scented rose, my passion fruit. Folly is the privilege of youth. Your love is full of folly, therefore he's young. Leaps like a buck. Anitra, watch me dance, huh? A little copper in my eye. Yeah, peck me, my little chicken. Oh, hey, hoopla, I spit and jig. Such tender care. Carry my purse. There.
Ooh, the bells are ringing when the prophet is singing.
Forget the prophet. Let's swap clothes.
Oh, your robe's too long. Your belt's too wide for me.
Enfin. Hurt me.
Ooh.
Oh, it does a heart good to suffer sweetly for love. When we get... Ooh, when we get to my castle.
Your paradise.
You shall have the soul I promised you.
Thanks, but I don't think so. I don't need it. But you wanted to suffer.
Yes. Damn it. A sharp but short kind of pain. Perhaps a couple of days' worth.
Anitra obeys her prophet.
Oh. Adieu.
Thank you. Daytime.
Are you ill?
ghost.
I'm exceedingly well.
Bastard of storm.
Oh, yes. It's a blessing.
Blessing?
The force of those waves could split a ship. My mouth waters at all the wrecks that will dip their noses downward. You find it depressing to think of bloated corpses? I find it a blessing.
Hell.
Ever seen someone strangled? Or drowned? Like a cat? Or someone who's dangled?
You stay away from me.
Just one more question. Say we strike a rock, sink in the dark. You'll have a foot in the grave, so leave your mark. Would you be so kind? Make me a gift of your corpse. I'd be grateful, of course.
You go too far.
Only the body, for the sake of science. You find it distasteful?
Go away.
My dear Peergint, you shall be a source for science. Fully opened and nicely flayed. The seed of your dreams can be sought and displayed. A critical examination. Nothing shoddy.
Get away from me.
But what's a drowned body?
Blasphemous man! You're provoking the tempest.
You're not in the mood for negotiation. But time is always a good medication. You'll change when you sink, if not before. Your temper will be much improved, I'm sure.
Sinister people, these scholarly types. Hey, tell me, Cook, that passenger who was here, kind of a lunatic, is he?
You're the only passenger.
I don't like this. Who went into the cabin?
The ship's dog, sir.
Land hard ahead!
I'm ruined. My trunks, on deck!
I've more important things to do, mate.
Captain, what I said before, I was only joking with you. Of course, I'll help the cook and all your...
Gynt, dude!
Horses gone!
Ah! Your brakes!
Stay on the head!
Your brakes is going down! It's going to...
Save me, God! I don't want to drown!
Help me, God! Don't let me sit down and mercy for what you've been saying!
Let go, cook!
Let go, Gynt!
I'll hit you!
On it, man!
She won't carry us both!
Let go!
No! You let go!
No, I won't! I've got kids at home! Help, please do!
I still have none. Need life more than you. You're heavy. Quick, hurry and sink.
You won't be missed or mourned. Just think of my family.
I'll hold you by the neck. Your Lord's Prayer. Quick.
I forget.
Hurry.
I'm almost blank.
Just the gist of the prayer.
Give us this day.
It's coming back. Give that bit. You'll be all down the bread.
Give us this day.
Same old refrain. A cook to his last breath.
Give us this day.
Amen. He was himself to the end. When there is life, there is hope.
Good morning. I see you can cope. How nice to find you here. I could say I told you so.
Let go. Get away. We'll sink. There's barely room for me.
Oh, I swim with my left arm only. I float. Just need a tiny crack for my finger. See, I have this knack. Ah! Oh, well, apropos bonnies.
Shut up!
All you've got left.
I warn you.
All right.
Now what?
I'm waiting.
Bugger! I'm going mad. What are you?
Friendly.
I am so glad. Tell me more.
Who do you think of when you see me?
Who the devil knows?
Would he light up your darkest night?
So you're a messenger of light?
Have you, only once while you lived, known the victory only fear can give?
If you've come to show me the way, you've left it rather late in the day. It's unheard of to have a showdown when a man's about to drown.
Where I come from, a laugh, a smile, is as serious as the tragic style.
Get away! You scarecrow. Oh, damn. I don't want to die.
I must reach land.
As to that, don't worry. I know for a fact you can't die in the middle of the last act.
There. So it was all a disguise. He was only here to moralize. Beginnings, it seems. It's written, man should never walk hungry through life. But an onion, it doesn't fill you up. You are no emperor, you're just an onion. And now I shall peel you, my dearest peer. You can wail and whimper, see if I care. The outer layer is battered and torn. A shipwrecked pier on the capsized dinghy. Here's the strange passenger, shriveled and thin, but with a certain aroma of Peer Gynt. The next layer must be my gold digger self. The juice is gone, stripped bare of nourishment. Here's the prophet, very fresh and juicy, stinking, as the proverb says, of lies, enough to make an honest man cry. What a lot of layers, but where's the colonel? No colonel. Only layer within layer, getting smaller and smaller. No core. Nature is witty. Funny thing, life. Always a trick up its sleeve. You'll dealt a card and think it's an ace, but are left finding something you don't need.
Ooh, a customer, and God's blessing.
And you!
Look what I've got. Peer Gynt's ladle. He casts silver buttons in it.
Peer Gynt? Who was he? Is he here today?
Oh, no, he's the brother-in-law today.
Just tell me, who was Peer Gynt?
Come on.
Please, I beg you. Just a hint.
He was the greatest spinner of yarns. A liar.
A liar?
Every single beetle deed had a story about himself. A fertile brain, I'll give him that.
And what became of this unusual man?
Oh, he went away to some foreign land. Turned out bad. Years ago, we heard he was hanged.
Hanged, you say? Well, how was that for typecast? The late Peer Gynt was himself to the last. Goodbye, and thank you. That cottage. In this clearing? Don't I know? Nails and planks? Bolt to shut out trolls?
Silent in the sacred.
strange fate, and one who lost hope.
Fate. Life can never be replayed. Fear. All the time my empire was here.
Thank you.
what luck! He's the man I'm after tonight.
You are? What for?
Here are my credentials. I'm a button moulder, and you are right for my ladle.
Ladle?
Official remelting.
Remelting?
Look at it. Scoured and empty. Your grave is dug, your coffin is ready. By my master's orders, I should say.
I've had no warning. He should have told me first.
Oh, it isn't customary to advise the guest of honor at burials or births. Don't you think it's more fun if it's a surprise?
Yes. No! My brain's gone. You came too.
I told you. I'm a button moulder.
Yes. I should have guessed. Trust that for a nickname. Well, Pia, that's where you'll end up. You'll smoulder. But I don't deserve to go to hell. I'm quite a nice guy, as many will tell. At worst, you could call me a bit of a fool, but sinner, I've never been the devil's tool.
But that's just the point, don't you see? You don't meet the high standards of sinners, so you can't be roasted for eternity. You go in the lane of with beginners, meaning you're in the queue of in-betweens, the so-so sinners. Sin takes dedication, fearless play, and ruthless manipulation.
But I was a dilettante, dabbling in sin?
We're getting somewhere. Fire and brimstone are not for those who are merely tinkering. You were an amateur, with no backbone.
Hence, my friend, I'm free to go. I'll see you!
Hence, my friend, you're mine, and I'll remelt you.
Is this a modern idea? What's your motive?
Oh, this custom is as old as Adam and Eve. Oh. It's a matter of recycling the waste. You were designed to be a shining button on the waistcoat of the world. But your loop broke. So you go to the rejects. The token, merely, in the melting pot.
Oh, please let me off. You've had your fun. How can you be so mean? Look, it's true. I'm a loopless button of tarnished silver. Your master won't bother with such a failure.
As long as there's a soul.
I warn you, I'll fight!
But what else is there? Heaven, you're not right. Does it matter if you disappear, Pierre Gynt? You were never yourself before.
Are you blind? Dissect me, heart and soul, and you will find nothing but Pierre and Pierre again, in mint condition. Not a parasite to see.
Here are my orders, I'm sorry. Collect Peer Gynt, his life has been abused. He goes in the ladle as goods misused.
Are you sure it says Peer, and not Tom, Dick, or Harry?
Oh, I melted them down a long time
ago. Give me more time.
What for? I have a warrant.
To prove my identity. It's abhorrent to think you believe I was never myself.
Prove it? How?
With witnesses, sworn statements.
Oh, I'm afraid they'd be rejected by himself.
Let me have myself on credit, with payment as soon as I return. We're only born once, and we cling to the self we were given.
All right.
So we're agreed, then.
I note your response. Till the next crossroads, Pierre.
Must find a witness. If only I knew where these crossroads are. Life's lousy. The world's all wrong when a man has to prove what's his obvious birthright. A witness!
Yes, sir. Eric Crone of Lahona.
Sorry, I don't have any change on me.
Prince Peter. Fancy meeting you again.
Who are you?
Don't you remember me? The old man of the mountains, the Troll King.
The Troll King? Really? The King of the Mountains?
Come down.
Ruined.
Robbed.
Hurrah! Witnesses like you don't grow on trees.
Your Highness has grown old and grey, I see.
forget certain family quarrels. I was a bit of a hothead.
Oh, but you were young, and youth's a fool, they say.
Yes, yes, never mind all that. What I need is a witness, a sworn statement. So I thought, my dear father-in-law, he would help. I'll make it worth your while.
Oh, at your service.
Mountain King, I'm sure you remember that night I came to ask for your daughter's hand.
Oh, I'm not likely to forget, your highness.
Stop this highness business. You wanted to change me from Peer Gynt to Troll. I fought you, swore I'd stay the man I'd always been. Now, I want you to swear that I renounced love, power, and glory to be myself.
But you wore a troll tail and drank our meat.
But I flatly refused the crucial step. And that's the ultimate test, how it ends.
Well, exactly, Prince Beer, but when you left the mountain, you took my motto with you.
Which motto?
The potent word that separates troll from man. Troll, be yourself enough.
Enough?
You've lived your whole life by it, heart and soul.
I have.
That word, Peer Gynt, enabled you to become a successful and wealthy man. How dare you come here and turn up your nose at me and the motto you owe it all to?
Enough. A troll. A narcissist. Me? It's the most ridiculous thing I've heard.
You don't think we read the papers? It's all there in black and red. The mountain mirror is singing your praises. The hillside herald has hailed you as a hero since you left. The writers reveal the truth when they state that horns and tails don't make man a troll. It's what's inside, and you were their example.
Peer Gynt, a troll. It's ridiculous. Goodbye.
No, please don't go, Prince Peter.
Let go of me. You're mad. Or senile. Find an old person's home.
But they say I only exist in stories. Hard to be taken for a fairy tale. Living lie.
I know how you feel.
We trolls have no social security. No scheme for retirement, no investments.
I'm poor as a church mouse, pawned my princely self.
Oh, there is now the hope down the drain. Goodbye. I'm off to town.
What for?
To go on the stage. The advertising for national types.
Give the theatre my love. Might see you there.
To be or not to be.
Well, Pierre, you've got to muster all your wits. This troll word, enough, could be your sentence.
Hello, Pierre. Have you come with your credits, then?
With crossroads? That was a short distance.
No luck.
I couldn't find anyone I know.
Except for an old man, shall we call him?
Let him go.
So do you have a list here to be registered?
I'll find a pastor. Confess on the double. You tell your master, I'll get a written statement.
I confess that would spare you this melting process.
It's nice here. Take a walk. You're not busy. Very healthy air. Adds years to people's lives.
Till the next crossroads, then. But that's the end.
A clergyman. Even if I have to sit through a sermon. Who'd have thought a declaration of sin would save one's skin at the 11th hour?
A soul. A soul.
Who have we here? Looking for a soul?
I go to any lengths for a sinning soul.
Now and then, a man can stumble.
The supply of souls keeps on dwindling. Most of them end up in the casting ladle.
I remember that I trafficked in slaves.
Can you prove you didn't just dabble in it?
I shipped some pagan idols to China.
Child's play. They sell worse idols from the pulpit.
I once half robbed a cook of his life.
Next, you tell me you half robbed a maiden of something else. I must be off to collect a nice juicy roast who swears he was himself 24 hours a day, which is why I want him. Peer Gynt.
Peer Gynt was himself.
He swears he is.
He's as good as his word.
Mustn't dawdle.
Stupid bastard! Shooting star. Say hello from Peer Gynt. We light up, darken, and disappear. Is there no one in the teeming womb? No one in the void? No one in the heavens? How desperately poor does a soul return? Beautiful sun has wasted its rays on an empty hut. No one inside to warm and comfort. The owner, they say, was never at home. Life. What a price to pay for being born. They can write above his grave. Here lies no one buried. I'm afraid I was dead long before I died.
Good morning. Where's your list of sins then, Pierre?
Would you believe it? I whistled and howled.
Not so. Time's up.
All's up. Even the owl knows it's time.
It's just the morning prayer bell.
What's that sigh?
The light from a cottage.
And what's that sigh?
A woman singing.
That list of mine. There are my sins.
Set your house in order.
Set my house in order. There it is. Go. A ladle as big as a coffin, dear warder, couldn't find room for me and my sins now.
To the third and last crossroads here.
Back and forth will lead you nowhere. In and out won't get you there. No! It's like a wild, unending cry. Go in. Go back. Come home. Go round, said the boy. No, not this time. Straight through. No matter how hard. If you would condemn a sinner, condemn me.
He's here. He's here. Thank you, God.
Cry out all the sins I have wrought.
You have not sinned at all, my love.
The list, Peer Gynt.
Call out my wrongs.
You made my life a beautiful song. Bless you for coming back to me. God bless our Whitsunday meeting.
Then I am damned.
Only he can pass judgment.
Unless you can answer a riddle, I am damned.
Ask it.
Ask it. Yes. This time I won't hide. Solve, since you saw Peer Gynt last, can you say where he's been?
Where he's been?
Where has he lived? With his talents and gifts? With the sign of self as God intended. Can you tell me that? If not, I must sink into the graying mists.
That riddle's easy.
Tell me, Solve, where was I as myself with the sign that said the self was true and free?
My faith.
then we shall see if... I'll say no more.